Hey, what happened?
Day two. A few inches later.